We're here at the Shell refinery, the Netherlands, at Pernis, and this is one of our great places to evaluate robots for Shell. So in our Shell digitalization program, we're testing what robots can do for us. So we're running already a few years with EXR1, sniffing gas. The second role of the robots is to collect stranded data. So where needle gauges and lubricant levels are today collected by people, the robot now fully autonomously takes the pictures of the gauges, reads them, and sends them to our data historians. So the end-to-end data flow is already fully automated. Now with Spot, we have a new machine that can do more. It offers us that mobility platform of legs, so it can go places where robots with tracks cannot go yet. The good thing for us at Shell is we're fully ready for that. The software party behind this, Energy Robotics, has already provided a cloud, fully integrated into Shell's cloud, so we're ready to run with it.